So I'll start with you.
Hi, I'm Kapish. I train with Gaurav, sir. And he is a really good trainer. He really focuses on every kid in the academy. And yeah, we all enjoy training with him.
So Gaurav, tell me about your sport as well. Like,
okay, kind of we play tennis. You need a lot of efforts in it. You need to be good off court as well. Like, you need to focus on your training, your speed, your movement, your footwork, and a lot of stuff like that. And and yeah, Gaurav makes sure that we all are like equally balanced in all of that. So it helps us to, you know, perform well on the court. Like, if we do good here, if it helps us to do good in our matches, it helps us win our tournaments. And yeah, it's like a big thing.
He's wonderful. Doing.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Radhaya. So basically, Gaurav sir is more about technical, and he works off court, on court things. It depends. So if you're in the gym, if you are wrong somewhere, he'll make you stop, and he'll make sure you do it right, and you're more technical.
Make you do it again and again.
Make you do it again and again.
Okay.
So yeah.
Alright.
That's it. Hi, this is Salsa, and I train under Gaurav sir, and he keeps on motivating all the students. So that is one good thing about him. And he, I think training under him has increased my power and agility, speed on court, so that's great.
So how his training has helped you on the ground?
So my stamina and my power has increased a lot than before.
All right. So
that helps me.
You do experience that.
Yeah.
You are on the ground.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Hi, my name is Madri. I work in the Gaurav sir. I've just recently joined this academy. I'm looking forward to working here. He makes me really work hard. I'm working on a weight loss program right now. So I'm like working really hard and just working on my body, and I hope to be a better player.
Hi, this is Gargi. I train under Gaurav sir. He's an amazing coach. He knows a lot of like everything about like the sport, and he always like motivates us, gives us like tells us everything about every exercise. And then tells us to do it so that we also know what we are like doing. And yeah.
So what do you prefer, doing indoors or outdoor sports?
I like
outdoor activities.
I like doing it in the gym because there's music.
There's music. Okay.
Yeah, and yeah.
So you all like doing in indoors or outdoors?
We do like gym is thrice a week, which is indoors, and agility is thrice
outdoor.
A week, which is outdoors.
Okay, so you cannot skip, you have to do both. All right, thank you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.